Hey everybody, this is Armida Cancer Free 200 and it is the 28th of December and I survived. I survived Christmas. Yes. Let me fix that. It was so nice. We had so much fun. The kids were excited. I was excited. My son was home. So, and excuse me please, it is like 5 in the morning and I'm having coffee talk by myself. Like the Texas cup. Gotta represent y'all. Okay, anyways, I'm making this video because I had a non-scale victory. And I thought that after 18 months, there were no more non-scale victories, but I guess there is. It might not be anything big and spectacular, you know, but it was awesome. Anyways, my grandson got a twister ring for Christmas. So yesterday, I was the spinner. And my two grandchildren were playing, and my grandson won, and he was like, okay, Grandma, your turn. And that fat girl mentality came out, and I was like, no, I can't play Twister, you know, it's okay, I'll be the spinner. And he was like, no, Grandma, play. So I said, okay, kicked off the shoes and played Twister. I was like, and I was twisted up. He had us twisted. And I had so much fun, y'all. I mean, me and my granddaughter went a long time before somebody won, and she ended up winning because I was like, one leg was through the other leg and the arm was all twisted up. My butt was in her face. And she was like, Grandma, your butt's in my face. But I had so much fun. And I thought, oh, man, I'm going to be sore today because, you know, I was pretty twisty. And but no. So my non-scale victory, y'all, was that I played Twister with my grandchildren. Ah, it was so much fun. So I wake up this morning and I look at the dreaded scale and I thought, holy shit. Do I want to weigh myself? Because let me tell you, I have eaten tamales, I've eaten ham, mashed potatoes, cookies, rum balls, candy canes, cake, you name it, I've eaten it. I have eaten. So I thought, oh man, well, I mean, no better time than the present, right? So I jumped my ass on the scale and I lost a pound. Hell, go figure. I just don't understand. I really think that it's my thyroid pills. And I think that's what keeps me maintained and are still losing because I should not have lost no weight. I mean, I know it's just a pound, but I should not have lost no weight. I should have gained a pound. I went from 120 to 119. So I don't know. I don't know what the hell. I haven't exercised unless you consider, you know, cleaning the house, and they did put some Christmas stuff away because once Christmas is over, I'm out of the mood and I start putting stuff away. I left the front yard up and I left the tree up. The things in the front yard and the tree up, and that's about all. And I am ready for 2012, y'all. It's going to be an awesome year. Awesome year. I have been blessed in 2011. That's all I can say. I mean, I have an awesome family. Yeah, we might fight and get in our little, you know, moods, but I love my kiddos and my family is growing. 2012, I'll have a new grandbaby or great-grandbaby. And I think she said that if it's a girl, she's going to name her Audrey, and it'll be a girl. I know it. And so anyways, I just want to really get on here and let you know about my non-scale victory, about my 1 pound weight loss. You know, and I've been watching everybody's videos, and some I comment on, some I don't. But it looks like everybody's, you know, doing a pretty good job and hanging in there through the holidays, and we're all surviving. And, you know, I was watching Rosemary's video, and she said something about, you know, this is not a race, and it's so true. You know, we all have to just keep focused on our own journeys, you know, and not worry about what everybody else is doing or losing or gaining or whatever. You know, when my grandson goes to Taekwondo, his teacher always tells him, put your blinders on and focus, put your blinders on and focus. And I kind of agree with that with the weight loss. You know, put your blinders on. Don't worry about what anybody else is doing. You know, our journeys are not the same. They've never been the same. They won't be the same. You know, our bodies are different. Some are pear-shaped, some are apple-shaped. You know, some people can gain weight by looking at a piece of pie, and some people gain weight by eating a couple pieces of pie. So just worry about our own our own journeys. That's what I do. I don't worry about what anybody else is doing. I love to watch your videos, and I feel bad if they gain and they're sad. You know, people are, you know, having a hard time, and I'm happy for the ones that are losing. And I just thank God that I had the surgery and that everything went fine, you know, and I've just been blessed as far as losing the weight pretty good. But I really, really think it's my metabolism. I really, really think it's my thyroid medication. So maybe if, you know, y'all aren't losing as much as you want, maybe, and if you haven't had your thyroid checked, maybe you should have your thyroid checked, because I can't see why I would lose a pound and not, you know, and not exercise or do anything like that. And how could I still lose a pound? It didn't make no sense. But what about this journey makes sense, right? But anyways, so put our blinders on in 2012, and let's worry about our journeys, our own journeys. And don't try to be like, you know, the next person, because we're not the same. And we, you know, we never will be. Thank God that he made us all individuals, and we're different colors, different sizes, different religions, you know, but it doesn't mean that we are still on that weight loss journey together. But it's kind of an odd thing to be on that journey together, but separate, you know. Let's just be happy for each other's losses, and be there for the ones that are struggling, and that's it. So if anybody has any questions, you know, I'm free to answer them if you guys feel like asking me anything. I usually don't, because I don't like to put my two cents in people's, you know, stuff, but I have had a few questions and I've answered them, but I always feel like I'm not the right person to give advice on too much, but I will definitely try to give them the right answer, or that worked, but not the right answer, but the answer, you know, that worked for me. I know a lot of people say you can't lose this weight without exercise. I have lost this weight without exercise and have kept it off for over a year, but that doesn't mean that that will work for anybody else. And that doesn't mean that 5-6 months from now, I'm not going to start gaining the weight back and I have to exercise. Right now, that works for me. And I live in the now, you know. So anyways, and thank you to all my new subscribers. I watch everybody's videos, and it's kind of funny because I subscribe to people, and we're on two different journeys. They're just starting, but I love to watch everybody's journeys. I love to watch them from the beginning when they're excited about getting their dates, and then, you know, and try to help them along the way if I can, you know. But and some, like I said, I watch, and I don't comment, because I don't feel like I should put my two cents in anything. But anyways, y'all have a great day, and a New Year's is on its way. And I'm going to get my drink on. Oh, that's another thing that I had. I drank a big bottle. I mean, a big bottle of margarita. And didn't get drunk, but I tore that damn margarita up. So anyways, that's it. I better go. My kiddos will be up pretty soon. I need to get breakfast started. So y'all have an awesome day. Peace out, guys. Bye.